Dear friend, to hear James talk, sometimes you might have thought that he ran the Fat Controller's railway on his own. He certainly needed no help from diesels, or so he imagined. The other engines were more sensible, and realized that diesels could take some of the weight off their own couplings. But now the Fat Controller tells me that James has had a change of heart. These stories tell you how it happened. The author.